Howdy, everybody. Mr. Pink. And just want to say that sorry I ended up doing a stream with this while recording it. You'll see a chat screen right here. Don't worry, no one chatted, so there's nothing, no one to really worry about. But yeah, that was just the thing that had happened. So yeah. And secondly, I did not pay attention to the audio of it. And I ended up having the audio too high, so you know, can't really, you know, hear me with it too very well. But it is what it is. Just forgive me on that one. You know, I'm still, you know, trying to learn everything I can. I've actually learned a few little tricks. Like, for example, you know, it's normally when you see me, you see, you know, a bunch of crap behind me. I actually have something new behind me, which I will be showing off later on. It's not a green screen, just throwing that out there. But without further ado, here is Dauntless. Alright. Let's see how this thing is. It's called Dauntless, and yeah, the only thing I've heard is that it's basically like another kind of Monster Hunter, so yeah, let's go with it. Alright, let's get into this.
The Shattered Isles, a sky full of adventure and glory for the bold few who rise to the challenge. Some say the behemoths rule these islands. But we're going to prove them wrong. We are slayers, and slayers live for the hunt.
All right, so yeah, let's go with that. Why not? Yes. All right. Not bad. Doesn't look too bad. Sure, no problem.
Listen up. I don't train failures. It's not worth my time. Time is not on our side. There are more behemoths turning up on the frontier every day. And like it or not, you lot are all that stands between them and the good people of Ramsgate. The people who pay me to make sure you know your axe from a pole in the ground.
Hold fast back there, people. Just a bit of turbulence.
Today's the day you prove you can all be let off the leash. I'm not going to be waiting for you at the drop zone, in case things go wrong. Today you prove you're not just recruits. You're slayers.
Well, I just hope that I don't get slayed instead. And eaten. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, thank you for saving me, and that guy is dead. One already gone. I got you! Since you saved me, I'll save you. Never mind. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
This is the bosun. We can't get to you right now.
Interesting.
That storm didn't just blast the hull. It also drained our power. We have to make field repairs and refill the aether traps if we're going to get back to Ramsgate. That's where you come in. We spotted a rogue Nashor on your island. And that rogue should contain more than enough aether to power the ship for our return journey. And listen, if you need advice, don't hesitate to call. We'll keep the radio on for you.
Oh, well, isn't that nice of you?
Close to a behemoth recruit. Strike them, or you'll never get off that island alive. It's time you were on the move. Take a moment to check out your surroundings.
Alright, so so far pretty straightforward. It's like Excalibur's Exalted Blade. Ow. Oh. I just cut off your tail. How does that make you feel, huh? Not too good, I suppose. Die already! Missed. I didn't even have to dodge. I should have dodged that one. A lot of health for first thing I have to kill. Just saying.
Send up a flare so we can home in on your exact position.
There you go. Find me.
Nice work. We'll be able to refill the aether traps and get ourselves back to Ramsgate in no time.
So at least one of us was, you know, not killed instantly. God, I have some bloodshot eyes.
We should be seeing the city any minute now. On an approach course to...
Why'd you say any minute when it was any second? Come on now. Get your timing right.
Ramsgate air, eh? But don't spend too
like
much
my house.
Time enjoying it. Cat needs every slayer to get back in the fight as soon as they're in.
Well, can I at least, you know...
You're up to the task.
Where'd I go?
Everyone in Ramsgate is looking for her to coordinate the response to this behemoth surge. That doesn't leave any of us a lot of downtime. She's already gone ahead to the plaza. So meet her there as soon as you can. Off you go, then. And keep that shit up.
Nah.
You'll be a full-fledged slayer in no time.
What, I'm not already a slayer? I killed... Of course I have no online friends.
Might be getting the hang of this.
Glad to see you okay, Rook. I appreciate the save, and I... weren't... it's me. Alright. Okay. Yay, I get a new weapon. Become a master slayer. The master system is filled with objects for slaying. Chris. Okay.
Never stop fighting.
Hunter, suit you, Slayer. It is good to see you.
A hot pass.
Use a Slayer's assistance.
Yeah, why not? Slayer, congratulations.
Up for a challenge, Slayer. My best to the maelstrom. Looking sharp. Check in again soon. We will speak again.
Okay. All right, so yeah, the next place is over here.
Let's chat a moment, Slayer.
Okay.
Hello, Slayer. I could think of a few things you could do.
Alright, so yeah, basically just kill monsters, get materials, and yeah. Create. So nothing.
should talk. Ever thought of doing this professionally?
Hey. Now listen, I'm not knocking good from our friend Cap, but I recruit him. Okay, so I need to see what's his face. Alright.
Get them before they get you.
Okay, so that's how I do the equipment. So I have a training sword, crude axe, crude hammer, chain blades, that might be interesting, and war pike. You know what? Let's go with the hammer. Oh. There you are. There you are. Come here. I'm here.
Wills is at your service.
Accept, yes. Create a pleasure to see you. Forwards of the newest. The hunt board to find new hunts and chart your course in Shadowed Isles. You can also exit the humboard and escape map. Yes. What the? Weapon cards. Alright, so. Nothing there. I gotta change that. I don't know what that was, but oh well. Pursuit. Well, I don't have any of that, so. Okay. Something tells me I should just go ahead and start gathering everything I can, but you never know. Oh, there's the big beastie. Shit. Okay, a hammer was a bad idea. Oh, you little shit. Ow! I am so not used with mouse and keyboard! Oh god. Okay. Okay. Come on, I press roll. Okay, that one was all me. I will, yeah, that was just my food bar. Worth it. Damn it. Didn't do it. I really just need to learn your fucking attacks. Oh god! Damn it! Woo! No. I also need to learn my own attacks, cause I don't know how to refill my fucking thing. Hitbox, bull crap. No. Ow, that hurts. I'm gonna die doing this, aren't I?
No. Oh, that's how I fucking reload. Oh, wrong one. Shit. Fuck you! Yeah. I need to practice. Alrighty, that I got all this stuff. I don't know what it is. I don't care. Give me my rewards.
Good to see
you. Alright. Artini, let's get to work. Forging with Blaze.
Wills can assist.
Weapons, now as long as you have the pieces, need the forge, you can do it. Alright, into the crafting screen, and it's Embrance weapons, don't forget to equip it. Ooh! Air weapons, different defense combat, some new deal, they're stronger with certain behemoths.
Stay alive, Slayer. What news from the frontier? A simple task, really.
Okay, so that's just telling me I need a craft. So I don't know what I want. You know what? Screw it. Oh, I can't. I can't create that. Okay, so I only have one burning tail spike. So, you know what? Let's just go with the sword because I know I'll be able to use the sword. So, let's go with that. We're not going to
really
equip it.
Saw this through, my friend. We will speak again, my
friend. All right. What we are going to do is try another weapon.
Second
That's how you jump. Alright, these are DPS weapons. I already knew that going in. Holy crap, that dodged though. Yep, I was just thinking it, and they do consume stamina for the heavy ticks. Come on, you flying rolly fuck. Ow. Oh shit. Let's get some quick healing going on. You little shit! Come back here. No, no, no. What the? Thank you. Alright. So that's a. That's how that one works. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know any other kind of like free games, because you know I'm kind of, you know, not really good on money, that you would like me to try out, whether it be on Xbox, PlayStation, Steam, PC, whatever, or Switch. Just, you know, let me know what y'all want me to try out. I'm also, you know, still doing the D&D thing. It's just work's been a little bit of a, it's been a bit of an ass, so I haven't been able to do it as much as I like to. But, I hope you have a good day. Bye.